Now, I want to thank everyone involved in the NSX GT3 program. Most importantly, our partners, Michael Shank Racing and Real Time Racing, for their commitment to Acura and their incredible competitive spirit. As I said in the video, performance is the future of a brand. And to be a credible performance brand, you need a supercar. And you need to take that supercar racing. Now, a year ago, as we celebrated Acura's 30th anniversary, we returned to our authentic and original brand promise, precision crafted performance. Today, we're fully embracing that promise and crystallizing that brand around the original concept that made Acura a success. Having been there, I can tell you, other than when we launched the brand 31 years ago, there's never been a time in our history when we've had such clarity of purpose. This means we're intent on blazing our own trail in design, in the application of performance technologies, in our marketing, and throughout the entire customer experience. 2016 marked the first year of our return to our original DNA, but everything we're doing from this day forward reflects our relentless focus on precision-crafted performance. Now, we just launched the MDX Sport Hybrid, which joins the RLX and NSX as the third model to utilize our three-motor Sport Hybrid system. Now, performance is a function of technology, powertrain, and chassis, but styling and design play a critical role in communicating that performance. And last year, we showcased our future styling direction with the Acura Precision concept. Now, the restyled and refreshed 2017 MDX was the first model to apply a new design direction, including the bold new Diamond Pentagon grille. Moving forward, increasing the emotion and road presence of Acura design is critical to our strategy. We did it with MDX, and now we're turning our attention to our sedans and to our most important model, what has long been the volume and image leader in our sedan lineup, the TLX. Now, it's no secret that the luxury sedan market is a tough business. And with every premium automaker fighting to share, I'm not surprised to see the competition resorting to very aggressive tactics. We have continued to hold our own against the competition with the TLX while maintaining a disciplined sales approach. So it's a challenging market, but sedans remain a critical pillar of our brand. And the refreshed 2018 TLX you're about to see substantially elevates its emotion and character. It's the next step in our transformation as we sharpen our focus on precision-crafted performance in everything that we do and everything that we make. So let's take a look at the 2018 Acura TLX. Well, here it is, the 2018 Acura TLX. We started by taking all of the goodness that underpins TLX, our powerful and refined engines, and the industry's most sophisticated torque vectoring all-wheel drive system, and wrapped it around a more aggressive, sporty, and alluring shape, inspired by the Acura Precision concept. As before, we have two powertrains, but distinct styling has created much needed separation between the 4 and 6 cylinder models. Available with the V6, the new A-Spec TLX we're revealing for the first time today adds character and performance inside and out with emotional styling and sport tuning. Across all TLX models, everything forward of the A-pillar is brand new. The sporty front fascia featuring Acura's signature diamond pentagon grille made it to a new bumper, hood, and fenders gives the TLX a bold new look. Now, this V6 model adds an aggressive redesigned rear fascia with exposed dual exhaust and standard 18-inch wheels. We made subtle changes to stance, proportion, wheels, and sheet metal to add character and emotion and to more strongly communicate the TLX dynamic capabilities. Now, this new A-Spec adds more emotion and performance, starting with exclusive bodywork, including a unique front fascia with darker grille and round fog lights. There's also more aggressive side sill matched up with exclusive 19-inch wheels and wider 245 series tires. Around back, the A-Spec's rear fascia sports an aggressive diffuser, black spoiler, 4-inch dual exhaust, and more. As for the chassis, that 245 series tire is paired with a sport tuned suspension with more aggressive damper, bushing and spring settings, and more responsive steering. Now, inside the cabin, we're added new premium content and features, making TLX one of the most technologically advanced and well-equipped cars in the segment from the base model on up. It's the only vehicle in its class with active safety and drive assistive technology standard across the board, what we call AcuWatch. And every model features Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. We've also redesigned the native user interface, making it faster to use and easier to navigate with a modern design. The advanced package elevates TLX's sophistication with all the exclusive features you see here. For the A-Spec, aggressive bodywork is complemented by a sporty interior with Alcantara trim, contrast stitching, red ambient lighting, and an exclusive new sports seat available in red, and a thick sports steering wheel. The A-Spec is available on all V6 TLX models, positioned just below the advanced grade, making it accessible to younger buyers. We will announce pricing in early May, but I can tell you that with its rich content and enhanced performance image, TLX will be a compelling factor in this highly competitive segment. Now, backed up by strong products like the new TLX and NDX, and of course, the amazing NSX, we have dramatically overhauled Acura's brand voice and marketing direction over the past year. With vivid colors, bold music, and an authentic voice that celebrates inclusivity, not exclusivity, this new direction separates Acura from the pack. And because we're in New York, I'm very excited to debut the brand new TLX Creative that will launch online tonight. What a ride. As you can see through our product, thank you. As you can see through our product and our marketing, we are positioning Acura as a challenger brand, embracing the future with youthful vitality, energy, and optimism. Now, again, I really appreciate you taking the time to be with us. All of us on the Acura team look forward to spending time with you tonight. And now, after a few quick photos, I want to invite everyone to get a closer look at the new TLX and the TLX A-Spec. Thank you.